Hey, mister, please don't waste the bingo fruits.
Why not? There's plenty more.
You ate all of it. There are none left.
None left? What do we do? They can't be all gone. I made a mistake.
I have an idea, but you're going to have to help us. So the tree people and the fruit fly collected the seeds from all the bingo fruit and planted them in the ground. And those bingo fruit seeds grew into beautiful bingo fruit trees.
Now, don't waste it, you guys.